Welcome back to SGG, and I am Shaddai, and I am playing Rogue Trooper. Pretty old game. I'm already far into the game. I believe these are some of the final stages, if not the last one. I do not really remember how most of the game went. Okay. And I fell to my death. Now I died. That's what happened. Great way to start a video, yes?
I can't hear any more gunfire.
Maybe we should wait, see if they'll catch us up.
We don't have time. We've got to get to this Colonel Covert.
Dat Millicom creep.
He's our only lead to the traitor general.
Okay, this time I made it across. See, just it won't climb up. Okay, good.
Well, this sure is different.
I'm sure there'll be something to shoot soon enough, Gunner.
Really?
Grenade.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Okay. What's that? Okay. Just passing through, I guess. Is there something that way? I don't want to check. Probably fall to my death. What the hell kind of spider is this? Okay. Space spiders. Okay.
Here.
Absolutely barbaric.
Reload.
Okay.
Looks like a welcoming committee.
A party? All for us?
Okay. Oh, come on.
Here, Rogue.
Grenade incoming.
Great shot.
Okay.
Here you go. Reloading. Need to pick me up.
Okay. Oh no. Totally forgot about you. Okay. I must say I'm having quite some fun playing this. Don't get me wrong, I still find it depressingly old. But for the most part, it's still enjoyable. First time I played this, I found this stage very, very difficult. But then I can't say I was really, really good at video games. Okay, let's go. Far away. How can you still shoot me? Thank you.
Medpack coming up.
Some supplies. Seriously, why can't I hit them? What the hell is this about? Guys using thermal energy. Okay. Let's put some mines up in here and then go upstairs, see if there's something we could hack. Not here, not here.
Long way down.
Sure looks hot down there.
Yeah, I guess. not as hot as Riyadh or Muscat. Okay, so how on earth do I go down? That doesn't lead anywhere. Ooh, I see you. I don't see you anymore. Because you're very, very dead. I thought I could climb up here. No? I can't. Watch me fumble. Actually, I think the title of my videos should be What Should I Fumble at Games? But then, I already called it Should I Sucks at Games, so. Okay. This doesn't lead anywhere. Just back to the same place. So where am I supposed to go? I came in this way, yes? And there is nothing for me to hack over here. And let's see. Oh, there is? That's what I thought. Okay. Got it. Get my head back. Ooh. No more heat.
Attention all troops, attention all troops. The assault on Harpo's ferry has begun. Once it has fallen, this continent will be ours. Victory to Nordland.
No it won't. You liar. Where is the thing that was pumping out flames? Oh. What is that? It's your mama. Hear me, but you can't see me. Oh, matter of fact, I don't. I can't see you either, so. Oh, come on. Don't order me around.
Come on, Rogue.
Why am I stuck? Troop out. Take out the guy. I take out the guy. No thanks. Nothing. No show of gratitude. Talk of being spoiled. Anyway, where is the thing I'm supposed to hack?
Weapon!
Shaddai and Yoho. Okay, they're all clear. All right. Sometimes the cutscenes don't even play out.
So, the famous rogue trooper, last of the genetic infantrymen.
You got us here, Covert. Now, where's the traitor general?
We believe he's directing the attack from somewhere behind the Nord lines. There's some other old friends of yours here, too.
Cassius!
Yeah, the same scum who wiped us out in the court zone.
Right. Only now the stakes are even higher. If we lose Harpo's Ferry, we lose the whole of New Atlanta. After that, we might as well kiss goodbye to holding on to the rest of New Earth.
Oh, New Atlanta, New Earth. Is that also like
you keep your side of it when it's over.
A new Tarabelle. A new London.
We gotta help the Southers.
Let's start by taking the submarines out.
They're out of my range. Gonna need a hell cannon.
You didn't see that one coming.
Okay.
No way they can beat us.
Okay. Is that... Who are you guys shooting at? I've taken out everybody. Okay. Are there any new upgrades? Oh, okay. Did that guy have a shoot?
Evacuation codes 2, 12, and 16 are now active.
I got it. Only one hell cannon left. Quick, before that gets taken out too. Reloading.
Okay.
Jack, we need to take out the submarines.
What just blew up and affected me? Okay. Sub down. sub down. Okay? Is that all of them? Awesomeness of all awesomeness put together in a package of pure awesome array. What is that? Yeah, have one yourself. That's right. Sorry, Glenn. I got your leg. You too. All of you. It's an epidemic. Okay. Whatever you two are doing down here, probably smoking a joint. Or plotting treason. Oh, come on.
I'll patch you up.
Okay, let's check our stuff, add some ammo, let me check my recording, yeah, everything is good. That is what happens when I throw a sticky grenade at you. How the hell didn't you die? No. Look, looks like we'll die together. How can you say I can't hide and then you can't see anything? If you can't see anything, isn't it, you know, plausible that I can hide? I go there. Okay. Whoa, okay. Are those okay? They're my people. There's so many of you and so few of them. Why are you running away? Boom. One shot. So let's keep going. I guess it's through here somehow.
Bridge G is down. Reroute to Bridge F.
It's not. No. Yes, it is. Which way am I supposed to go? This way? No? Nope. Where is he? Nope. gun. Okay, now let's switch our grenades. Oh, come on. Some good range. I don't know. Can I make it across? Tank. Anyway, there's someone up there. Someone who isn't dead yet. I'm gonna try to make my way across. Maybe I'll find
some stairs up onto the opposite bank.
Yep, gotcha. Oh, come on. That's right. Get the salvage. More. There he is. What? Okay, where are the stairs this guy was talking about? Which I, for the life of me, can't find. These ones I used to climb up here. Ugh, not this again. Nah. Okay, I believe he must have been referring to these. Boom. I'm not hiding, I'm taking out your friends. Really? Who's scared now? Loser. How did I miss that? Okay.
Check.
That's right. I win. Let me get some frags. I guess I've cleared this area. So let's see, where do I go from here? Yeah, that guy.
This time, you'll have an extra advantage. Something I stole from Millicom. The same place where the genetic infantrymen were created.
The sniper, I shot, but he didn't die.
The GIs were created to be immune to all known poisons. All except one.
Longer we can last here.
Not gonna be a problem, GI. I got your back.
Venus!
I'll keep you covered, Rogue. Get in there and take him out.
Come on, guys. You heard what the lady said.
Venus!
Gunner, there's that sniper again.
Scumbag got lucky the first time. It won't happen again.
Who's shooting?
Got you covered from up here. Get moving! Concentrate on that sniper.
I'm going to die. I forgot about this guy. My doorbell is ringing. Probably the pizza ordered 60 seconds. You guys could just skip the video in 60 seconds and then I'll be right back. Wasn't the pizza guy? My neighbor leaving her keys. You turn to checkpoint. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to skip that.
Nearly there, Venus.
Gunner, there's that sniper again.
First of all, go back.
Lucky the first time. It won't happen again.
Got you covered from up here.
I'll take out that guy.
Concentrate on that sniper.
Nope.
Med pack coming up.
Okay.
Grenade incoming.
think I'm not sure. This might be the last stage of the game. Not too sure then. Where the hell did you guys come from?
Coming up. Coming right up.
Oh yeah, I get it. They'll keep coming. So I take out the sniper. No, jump back the other way. Where is he? Yo, sniper, where are you? Okay, good. You're up there somewhere. Him. Okay.
External power source, Rogue. We need to find a way to shut it down.
So we can back ourselves a traitor.
Fire. What? Why won't he shoot? Let's see.
We need to find a way to shut it down.
So we can back ourselves a traitor.
Come on, shoot him!
Power readings from those panels. Let me hack in, see what I can find.
Okay. Come on.
We lost Rogue.
Wow.
Reloading. That shield has an external power source, Rogue. We need to find a way to shut it down.
So we can back ourselves a traitor.
Power readings from those panels. Let me hack in, see what I can find.
Okay.
Scramble, my hottest squadrons!
does it keep going out of sync?
Good.
It appears they're just killing me.
That's how it's done.
All of the astronauts, get the data.
That's it. Oh, I get the headshots and I am the coward. Sure. I guess it's opposite world or something.
Grenade incoming.
Oh, come on. Oh, no, not you. Let's see. Whoa. Switch, grenade, scrambler. Okay, and then use the thing. Come on.
Reload.
That didn't destroy him. What's going on? Is that? Yeah. Rogue Trooper must be stopped. Rogue Trooper evil. Blah, blah, blah. Get all that ammo. Get some frags, some med packs. Okay. Oh, shut up. You don't even know me. Why on earth? Where do I hack the thing? I think it's in here. Get some of those sounds again. Guess I bet this truck is coming back. Ooh. I don't understand. Shouldn't I hack all of these things? Oh yeah, let's go. Okay, that's one down, I guess.
Behold, my defenses remain intact.
lying, Rogue. The shield has dropped to 66% capacity.
Yeah, you're down. Of time it takes to just switch guns. Oh my god. It takes forever just to switch. Just die, man.
I got it. Grenade, get down.
Okay. Sniper, where is he? There's another sniper somewhere. Where is he? There he is. All right. So, where is the other panel I had to hack? Giving me all this.
Coming up.
Okay. Seriously. Sniper, remove that. Someone just dropped something. Oh, come on. This thing is so weird to aim. Just die.
I got it.
How on earth am I missing? What the hell? Okay. Oh, come on. You. Shut the hell up. Oh, come on. Really? So I blew up the thing, and perhaps there was supposed to be a cutscene in which I confronted the guy with the messed up face. Apparently that didn't play out. Anyway, thanks for watching. This is the last episode of Rogue Trooper, and I think from here I'll be playing, Surviving Mars. Strategy game, and yeah, I believe it's really 3 cheats. Okay, good for you. I'm not playing this anymore. This is enough nostalgia for me. So see you guys in the next video. Remember to like or sub, and tell me how much I suck in the comments so that I could get better over time. So enjoy the rest of your day, your morning, your afternoon, your evening. And yeah, let's keep this going, I guess.